Chance. Chance.
Look at his ear. Papillomas. Papillomas growing inside. Whenever I touch this, I get goosebumps. Fido, you know goosebumps?
Mm.
No?
Yeah, the goosebumps.
Kaputt. Kaputt, kaputt.
It's right off, he's in shock.
Papilloma.
Can you feel this up, please?
Chance. That's why you got hit by a car, because you wanted me to give you a thorough explanation.
No, I'm waiting.
One out.
Sleep blocked.
Okay, now it seems blocked, doesn't it? Is the thing growing at the exit of the ear canal? No wonder. Oh, there's another one down there.
This one is going to be some external stabilization for the time it takes to heal. It won't take more than 6 weeks, 8 weeks, but during that time we'll have to stabilize it.
Big boy, don't fiddle with your bandage, okay? Still can't believe it that he is alive. Chancey, 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 chance. I hope you're going to be all right. It's okay, it's okay. 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 At the moment he's definitely not all right. Because he would never, never, never let me touch him. It's not too bad, Chance, huh? To be touched? Nobody wants to harm you. We're just trying our best to help you. Go and eat, Chance. Just go and eat.
Yeah, I'm not.